Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen, on the WWE Network for another exciting edition of WWE NXT. I'm Michael Cole, and by my side, as always, is Jerry the King Lawler.
You know, I absolutely love calling NXT action, Cole. It's like getting a glimpse into the future. This is a perfect way to get things going.
She's showing something different here tonight. What does she have to do to make sure she leaves the other two women behind in this triple threat match?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
Well, we asked for some top flight female talent in a triple threat match, and that's exactly what we got. That's it. Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
I gotta tell you,
and she delivers a lightning quick strike. The move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. But I wouldn't be surprised to see a temporary union and a little two-on-one battle taking place. Now she's being pulled. Will she win it here?
I think so. When she gets in attack mode, look out. King, can she do it here?
This may be it. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Whoa! Don't get up!
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. She's on an absolute tear right now. This match has taken so much out of her. Wait a minute! She's going for it!
Finisher! This match might be over.
Hands in your seatbelts. Here we go!
A reversal!
We got a cover. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
And there's the reversal!
Scott's back in this one.
How much longer can she go in this triple threat match?
True, and she's already gone to her finisher twice. You can't help but wonder if she'll go to the well once more if given the chance.
Wow, it's amazing how long is she going to hit? I think so.
Oh! Now that's eking out a win.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And folks, I am happy to report that this triple threat match we just saw is now trending world.